Hey guys, Samantha the Card Girl here. Welcome back to my channel. I am here to do yesterday and today's video for Ethne Dawn's 31 Days of Tarot 2021. Yesterday's prompt was, what question or questions do you most often ask the tarot for yourself and for others? For myself, I really only do full and new moon readings, and so it would be like, what energies do I need to embrace, or what do I need to release under this moon? What do I need to bring in? That kind of thing. What do I need to focus on? For others, it's usually relationship based, but I don't have clients ask me, or tell me rather, their situation specifically. So I'll say, let's focus on a topic, and I'll just lay the cards out. I like that because I love how accurate the cards are when I know nothing. It helps strengthen my intuition, and it keeps me believing in my intuition too, you know. So that was for yesterday. And today for day 30 is, share one of the new things you learned about tarot in the last year. I honestly took such a break from tarot that I didn't really focus on it in 2020. So I don't really think there is anything that if I did learn something new, I don't remember it. So, yeah, unfortunately, I have nothing for today, but I will be back tomorrow for the last day, 31. Bye, guys.